Now this right here, when I tell you they have taken this to another level, this is like that diaper genie where you put the pamper inside and it twists off the smelly diaper so you can't smell it. Let's see.
The new 360 sealer diaper disposal system from Tommy Tippy is an innovation.
How much is that?
It's super seal technology.
Oh, it's $50. That's not too bad, I guess.
All the way around. Unlike some systems, 360 sealer's antimicrobial film.
Well, how much? See, because we're going to put it in a Walmart bag. We're going to tie it off, and then we're going to throw it in the trash can, okay? $50, okay, it's $50 for the machine, but the refill's like
$21. But it has like 3 times the other time.
Mm-hmm, that's all right. Yeah.
See, look, these are 4 for $20.
$4 for $20. I don't get no cheap things.
I know, I'm just saying. Damn,
this is... Oh, you're talking about the diaper genie tile thing?
Oh,
okay. Let's go down here and look at strollers. Strollers have come a long way too, people, because I remember a stroller. You weren't paying $369 for no baby stroller, okay? That's part of your car note or your insurance. When I tell you that's expensive, but I guess a lot of them are coming with the car seat and the stroller, and it will advance as the kid grows up, per se. Because look at this one right here by Grace Co. And it has different level where the kid can grow with it. Look, wait, do you see these prices? I tell you another thing. Now, I know somebody gonna laugh about this. You remember that stroller that had them two handles to it with that little flip over hood? Okay. That's what I'm talking about. Now it's getting kind of fancy with these strollers, and the prices are reflecting that, because $300. This one's on clearance, and you only gonna save $40? Come on now. Yeah, I know I got to use a coupon. Right now, Kohl's have it online where for every $50 you spend, you get $15 back. People, let me tell you something. Out of all the stores in the United States, JCPenney's, Target, Walmart, what's another store people shop at? Sears. Can't nobody beat Kohl's. Kohl's is the number one store. I'm telling you, if you utilize those coupons, whether you have a credit card or not, and use those multiple savings, because this is the only store that will allow you to do multiple coupons. Because these strollers, good Lord. This one kind of cute, lady. It's $239.
Comes with the car seat.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. This one right here. That's cute. It's $239. Let's look online tonight at some. Because if you go on Kohl's and do it, right? For every $50 you spend, that's $15 back. Then plus on top of the percentage off. And then if you sign up for the baby register and put 25 items on there, they're going to give you $25 back. So that's a better deal to go. And then you could take that mattress, that money, and turn around and try to buy the mattress or something else for the baby. I think it's going to be a better way to go.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I guess we're going to get out of here. Are we leaving now? Huh? The what? Let me ask her. Excuse me. Y'all have like the baby RS baby wipes. How much are they?
They're $10.
$10?
We have it. They'll be straight towards the back.
Okay, thank you. Look at the beds. Oh my goodness. Oh, there it is, lady.
What?
This is the bed.
What is?
That's it. The one we're talking about ordering, but it's $360 something. This is nice.
It's
$369.
No,
online it's $375. And then for every $15 we spend, we get $15 back. I like this.
Mm-hmm.
That way you gotta try to put on the bed to change it. You can change it right there on that changing table.
Yeah.
And then this will convert to a bed later on. Just because get the most for your dollars. This is really cute. I like this. Yeah, let's look at some more beds right quick. But I still think that's nice, and that will give you some adequate drawer spacing. Oh, I love this. I would use this for a girl. Although they have it set up for a boy, I would do this for a girl. That's nice.
I like this white one too.
Let me see. And then, you know, you don't always have to go with baby furniture. If you find something, if you find some furniture on clearance, like at Rooms to Go or somewhere like that, it's all in accordance to how you're going to decorate it, how you're going to set it up. Because these kids, they grow up so fast, you can use it for many years opposed to just a few years as a kid. I'm ready to go now. I don't see enough baby stuff. Don't make me sick. Every time I see a person pregnant, I'm like, what the hell did you drink? What did y'all eat? Because I don't want none of it. I don't want none. I used to want my kids to have this when they was growing up, but we never did get that. Look at this bed. I think every parent wanted their kids to have one of these.
So
no, but look at that. The Jeep is something new.
That's cool.
Now I like that.
That's better because that one's so flat to the floor.
Let me go and have a baby so he can sleep in that. You don't have no price on it. Okay. We got some more cleaners items. Please tell me you're gonna do Mickey Mouse. I'm so sick of looking at Mickey Mouse. Huh? I would get some kind of neutral. Something neutral. And with that that white washer, that oat color, that light one we just seen. What's that, like an oatmeal color?
Yeah.
That'll be sharp in there. Okay, come on, lady, because you know Deja's out by herself and she's not a, we've been with jail, honey. Because that one right there, honey, I saw this online too. This is a new baby bouncer. I like that better than that one that hangs from the air. Because when they get uncomfortable and get to moving. Give me some ideas of some good products to buy, like the baby stroller, what kind of car seat, what kind of wipes to buy. I need to know those things, so I need your help right now, people. I need your help, family. Family, get my family. I need your help. What about you? Still haven't gone to the restroom, or you going to wait till you're getting cold? Okay. I guess it wasn't really a blank trip. They had some baby wipes, 800 for $10. Lady said it sold out last night, and y'all know I wouldn't have been out here for that. Huh? No, because you got wipes. How many wipes in that other bottle? Huh? Yeah, okay. We got to get paid. First, we got to work on one thing at a time, people. You can only do one thing at a time. When it's on sale, if it's there to buy it. But it's not there. Let me have the damn thing. But it's not there, so we can't get what's not there. Just like that lipstick I wanted.
Ugh. You gotta go this way. You finna wait for us?
I'm waiting for you to go around. Hey, you gotta. I don't feel like walking. Oh, you gonna open this door? We're going up to Kohl's. You can't see it, but that's where we're going. Kind of embarrassed, but I don't want to walk back the other way. That's why I'm standing here, y'all. Because this is plain as day on the door. Look. I know what we do, what we want to do. Hey, I thought you weren't going to get it from me, girl. So now we're going to Kohl's? Okay. Now see, when you're pregnant, you have to make all these unexpected stops. Now we inside of Party City because she wants some candy. And look at this. This is like a, oh my goodness, this is like a candy land. Well, it's Candy City. Yes, look at here. How many people remember the Tootsie? Look at here. These just cost a penny. They 15 for a dollar now. That's high. Oh, I used to love these little Tootsie Rolls too.
You want some?
No. I used to be a candy lady, y'all. When I was coming up, I used to be the candy lady. I was 12 years old. I never forget it. But growing up, also, we had roaches. I'm just telling the truth. We had roaches. So
anybody
between...
Anybody
want to
make a refund?
Huh? They can't get no damn refund. Roaches eating up my profit, though. So what I would do... No, I ain't going to tell that story. I'm going to leave that story where it's at. I'm just going to leave... I'm going to leave it alone. But do y'all remember that? The Tootsie Rolls? And oh, my goodness. We used to pretend like this was real money. They got it in colors now. Look. They got it in blue. If you ate some of these as a kid, we used to love those little corns. They got them in blue, green. What other color? They got them in purple, pink. How cool is that? How cool is that? And this is like a huge size gumball machine. We just walked into a candy heaven. Yes, we did, people. Okay, you ready?
No.
Yeah, we used to eat these too. They used to have like little chocolate or something inside of it, I think. But they used to be yellow. Okay, here go the yellow ones. There go the yellow ones. And then you got the, look at here, y'all. Damn, I wish I could catch this in for real. I'm gonna catch it in. Good up. Say, why you do that? I'm sorry. I'm gonna pick it back. Well, no, let's just do that. Cool, I'm ready to go now. Because you just said come here and get a few pieces of candy. You didn't say you're going to get all this candy. What is that right there? I don't remember these now. There might be something new. No, these the bazooka. Yeah, the bazooka bubblegum. And we used to like these little pixie sticks too. And then you had the sweet tart candy. We ate that as a kid. But yeah. If you're having a party, come on over here to Party City and get your party on with all this candy. And some balloons. And they got the, look at here. They got the utensils, too, you may need for a party here, too. Well, look. Hey, lady. Why you getting on these fruities? The yellow kind. Wait a minute now. You sell a few pieces of candy. How many are you getting later? 15? Yeah, about $1 worth. Okay, we're leaving on an altar. She's trying to have me, y'all. And I had a coupon. The coupon says $5 off and then $3.50 like, off.
The computer was kicking out, but she couldn't do
she it. She didn't want to do it. She gonna try to handle me and my money, and that was not gonna happen tonight, okay? Because the coupon said, well, she gonna tell me, well, which one of the products you got the coupon off? I said, well, damn it, read it. You read and see which one it came off, because it does not matter. It just says the brand. You don't be trying to handle nobody, and she ain't even read the coupon. No, that's my money, y'all. I don't tell y'all about y'all money. Huh? She lied. She was lying. Because then I'm going to send off the coupon for one of these items, and it's going to be totally free. I'm not going to pay anything for it. Hold that, lady. Now we're going to go in cold, so let me give me some house shoes and go home.